How can this ground ever be easy when there is no atonement for crimes like these? The soil is bitter with my children's blood. I can't say any more. Justice cry against injustice from the dark centuries.
Okay. Let's celebrate that aqua babe sashayed on the ballroom wave. Bitches, witness bitches, they've been afraid. These niggas bitches be bitches, they smelling the fish and eggs. She sell the bigger difference, gave it all away. See shells on my tatashi, she got it up on display. Hooray. Got it poppin' like a parade. Your opinion is just an option. Fuck with what you say. I'm looking like a look right, niggas look away. So pop em, clap em, cock em, blame em. Let the chopper spray. The brolic mad in the chunky clunky 3A. Trust me, you don't want that rusty rowdy pipe, but okay. Okay, okay. Cinnamon, gentlemen, what that kinda taste? I be killin' em, like murder every day. When the Zillion, the AV is on display. Your hitches, bitches, if you dip ya, you dip out the way. The niggas is swank, my bitches is stank. All these chickens out for dollars, all they get is the francs. The linens is blank, the middle is pink. He gon' put that smoke on room, we gon' dip in the tank. I'm focused, I floated out the bluest ocean. The splash on your set, honey, get the ships in motion. Bitches be sick, these bitches be opposing. Bitches see me, yes, these bitches be all open. You don't want it, no, you don't really want it. I'm drowning all my haters and surfing on the moment.
Swimming in those people, that smoking hundreds. Swimming in those people, that smoking hundreds.
The shit that chatter don't really matter, you silly rabbit. That could get you, your carrots slatted. On linen fabrics, I'm driving backwards and living lavish. Aqua fancy, she get this splash it then dip it back in.
Words of greeting to friends, we settle down, like walruses stranded on rocks, like heavy bodies incapable of wandering to the sea. We are too heavy, and too much dry shingle lies between us and the sea. We lie gorged with food, torpid in the heat.
Thank you. We'll be right back. It's as if whatever it was alive, but in the wrong sort of way, in a different sort of way.
Did you see my face? Did you see me?
I lifted down the stack of drawings and began to look. The paper was thin and soft like rice paper. First, the unlit figures, always with numbers scrawled in the corner. Then a larger sheet, a half moon, four sticks coming out of it, bold at the ends. I right of the page, judging by the numbers, and it became a boat with people, the knobs for their heads. It was reassuring to find I could interpret it. It made sense. But the next one was nothing I could recognise. The body was long, a snake or a fish. It had four limbs and arms and a tail, and on the head were two branched horns. Lengthwise, it was like an animal, an alligator. Upright, it was more human, but only in the positions of the arms and the front-facing eyes. Total derangement. I wondered when it had started. It must have been the snow and the loneliness. He'd pushed himself too far. It gets through in your eyes, the thin black cold of midwinter night. The white day is dense with sunlight. Outer space melting and freezing again in different shapes. Your mind starts doing the same thing. The drawing was something he saw, a hallucination, or it might have been himself, what he thought he was turning into.
Thank you. Put your head on my shoulder, baby. Things can't get any worse. Night is getting colder sometimes. Life feels like it's a curse. I can't carry these sins on my back. Don't wanna carry.
and shining with yellow hair. I put my fingers through his silken hair and found a stair. And I didn't waste time, I just walked right up and saw that up there. There's a sea up there. There's a sea up there. There's a sea, he sees the possibility. There's no land but the land. There's no sea but the sea.
Possibilities up there.
There's
a wall of possibilities.
Possibilities
up there.
Possibilities.
There are several walls.
Possibilities
up there.
The first possibility is the sea around me. I was standing there with my legs spread like a sailboat. I felt his hand on my knee
on the screen,
and I looked at Johnny and handed him like a branch of coral flame in the heart of man. The waves were coming in like Arabian stallions, gradually lapping into seahorses. He picked up the blade and he pressed it against his smooth throat, spewing, and let it dip in the veins, dip in to the sea of possibilities. Dip in,
it started hardening in my hand,
to the sea,
and I felt the arrows of
possibilities. I put my hand inside his cranium. Oh, we had such a brainiac, no more, but no more, no more. I gotta move from my mind to the area. Gotta go and do the what you see. Yeah, do the what you see. You go and do shine open, coiled snakes, white and shining, twirling and circling. All the time, and your silky hair. I could feel it. It was the hair going through my fingers. The hairs were like wine. That's how I died in that Tower of Babel. They knew what they were after. They knew what they were after. Too warm, too unbelievably smooth, like laying in the sea.
No possibilities,
no possibilities. Possibility was a blade, a shining.
I hold the key to the sea of possibilities. There's no man but the man.
Look at my hand, and there's a red stream. It went streaming. Sands, like fingers, like arteries,
sits between
like fingers,
the eyes of a horse,
laid, pressing it against his throat.
Your eyes,
he opened his throat.
Your
his
eyes,
vocal cords started shooting like
of a horse,
and the pituitary glands, the screaming. So high,
my heart,
that nobody heard. No one heard that cry. No one
Johnny.
Heard the butterfly flapping in his throat. Nobody
his
heard. He was on that bed. It was like a sea of jelly. And so he seized first his vocal cords shot
up.
Was a black tube. He felt himself disintegrate, go inside the black tube. So when he looked out into
the sun sinking thin,
and the one who can walk with him. And the sheets.
she should come. We'll be right back.